They call him the conductor of violence, who strikes fear in all men.
Big, strong, powerful, just as athletic as hell.
He is the maestro who orchestrates destruction with his encore of violence. Over and over and over and over again.
Powerbomb Symphony!
Lord, he's breaking him in half!
Mark, is this timeless tale with an unforgettable ending doomed to end in tragedy? Or will this symphony of power bombs live forever?